Priya, a teenager, is doing a great thing. He's helping to raise awareness about a problem that often gets overlooked in the triad. High school sophomore McKenzie Folan organized a backpack fundraiser yesterday in Winston-Salem. It's the first in what he says will be a fundraising quest to help start a backpack program in the county. The backpack program, which is run by the Second Harvest Food Bank, provides children on free or reduced lunches with a backpack full of food. That's so they won't go hungry over the weekend. Right now, just over half of kids in Winston-Salem Forsyth County schools are on free or reduced lunch, a statistic he says is shocking.
I wasn't aware that so many kids don't have the benefits that I've had my whole life. You know, I knew that there were always some kids or a few, but never had I imagined that it was that many.
For ways you can help the Second Harvest Food Bank, follow the links inside the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com.